to SRL Private Limited. In this video, we are going to see electricity power generation by hand movement and also for knee movement. Okay, here we are using the spur gears to convert the motion of hands and legs to the dynamo, okay, which is connected to the charging circuit. You can see the clearly the red color LED which glowing by the movement of hand. So we can use the same device for the leg also. You can see the clearly the red LED is glowing, okay, which is stored in the batteries primarily, and later the battery is used for the charging of mobiles like a small DC devices, example mobile charging.